Hey guys, I just did all my vest and treatment and all my normal morning stuff. I have a spot on my glasses. And now we are getting ready to head to PetSmart to hopefully get fish. But I did. This thing apparently leaks. I do have dust to test my water before I get the fish, just to make sure. I don't think anything's wrong with it because, I mean, I've been upkeeping on the tank like normal, but just to be on the safe side and don't spill that again. So just to be on the safe side, I'm gonna get the water tested, and if all checks out well, then I think I'm gonna get three fish today, an algae eater and two others. See how they do and then go from there. So update on my sister. She was put under evacuation orders this morning. So plans have changed a little bit. She's not coming here. She's going to her husband's sister's house, which is further inland, but closer to where she needs to be if she has to go back to work. So that is where she's going. And with all that going on, it just feels really weird to be like, oh, hey, I'm going to get fish. But the reality is, there's nothing I can do about the situation except be there to support her. And the best thing that we can do right now is just keep on keeping on with normal life and just pray that her house will be spared and everything will be okay in the end. So that's what I'm doing. I am just keeping things as normal as possible around here, to do what I can. So that's what I'm going to do. Get this tested and hopefully come back with three fish. Yeah, so we just got back and I didn't end up getting any fish because my water is too acidic or something along those lines. So she said the best thing to do is going to be to take everything out of the tank, rinse it, fill the tank back up again, and just start all over like it's a new tank. So that's what I'm gonna do. Not sure if I'm gonna do that today, but I think I'm just gonna wait and not get any new fish until next month and just keep maintaining the tank over this next couple weeks. So, I don't know why after a year of it being fine, it suddenly was too acidic, but that makes sense why both my fish died in the same night. And the only thing I can attribute that to is I did a water change maybe 2 days before that happened, but I would think the water change wouldn't have affected that, but I don't know. I'm not a fish expert. So that's what I'm gonna do with that. So I didn't end up getting any fish. But me and my mom went out to eat and ran a few errands, and now I'm back home. And I don't know if I sound like nasally to you guys. I sound nasally to me, and it's driving me insane. Because all the sinus stuff, it is like, ugh! But yeah, so I'm gonna head to the horses in about an hour. And for now, I'm just going to chill in the chair because I really don't have a whole lot of energy. Hey guys, so I am heading down to the barn. I changed my shirt because the other shirt's kind of like a nice shirt, and this is more of like a barn shirt. So, heading down there and really looking forward to just being able to, well, I forgot my headphones. Looking forward to just being able to zone out and be with the horses for a while. Because a little horse therapy is what I need. So, after I grab the headphones, then I'll be heading down there. But, just an update, by the way, Diamond is doing better. Her limp isn't really much noticeable anymore. So, I don't know what she did. But she's doing better, so that is awesome. And I'll see you guys down there. Hey, Blondie.
They're all out there. Diamond, you I don't think she's in a very affectionate mood today.
Okay, so I came back from the barn, and I actually ended up spending most of my time with Diamond and the other horses, because for whatever reason, Blondie was not having it tonight. She just kept walking away every time I walked up to her, so whatever. Horses have their moods, too, so if she wants to be alone, then I'll let her. So I spent a lot of time with Maxine and Diamond. Maxine, however, you know, every day when I go out to greet them, I put my hands up like this to their nose and be like, you know, how are you doing? And she started licking my hands, so that was kind of gross, actually, because that was a lot of slobber, but I guess she liked the salt on my hand. So now I'm getting ready to eat dinner, and then probably going to take a bath. I got new pajama pants, today, and I'm excited to wear them, so I'm going to take a Can I help you? Can I help you? Ninja. I'm excited to wear them. And yeah, my sinuses I think are starting to clear themselves up a little bit. My throat doesn't hurt today and it's not as junky in my throat. It's all like right here now. So hopefully that will improve. But really I can't complain because it's not horrible. And feeling a lot better now, though, that I know my sister is safe. I mean, there's still a hurricane coming towards her, but she will be in a safe location, and that makes a huge amount of difference. Just knowing that she's not in the direct path and she's somewhere safe now. So, feeling a lot better about that tonight. And after I take a bath, I'll probably do my treatment and then read. I've been reading this book. I'll show it to you guys later because it's across. But it's across the house, but I've been reading this book that I've been falling in love with. It's like one of those books where you just keep turning the page. So I'll probably end up doing that, but microwave just went off, so I'm going to go eat. Hey guys, I'm going to go ahead and say goodnight. I'm just kind of relaxing and enjoying the night. Which is kind of crazy how lately we've been having to turn our heat on at night, and it totally is starting to feel like fall, which is awesome because I'm ready for fall. We had a very hot summer, so I'm ready for fall. But yeah, just kind of relaxing, and probably won't be long from bed because I am pretty tired. But overall, it's been a good day. I am a lot less stressed tonight than I was last night. Things are kind of falling into place. So thank you guys so much for coming along on my day today, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Good night.